For the women of the Pietà who worked with Vivaldi, there must at least have been a curiosity about this other operatic side of his life.
It was perhaps partly to satisfy this curiosity that Vivaldi wrote two or three oratorios, music dramas which were performed and maybe even acted by the Pietà musicians. This piece, Juditha Triumphans, the only one to survive, bears a strong similarity to the works he wrote for the theatre.